You're on. Okay, we have the two MDX L6s. We don't have the controller for it, so this was built for us to act as the controller. Right now, my input power is going to be half of the power that's available. So it should be about 3,000 watts. And then that's going to measure my voltage going into the load, 50 ohm load. Input power stayed the same. There's my voltage going into the loop. And we can check the output voltage on this. That should be my current voltage. No, it's actually 0 to 10 volts. That's a little more than half. It's 2.81, which is about what the voltage is on over there.